Full screen? Will full screen work? Or will it make the game look wonky? Yeah, it's gonna make the game look wonky. But it looks alright though. Does it? No, I think I might have to play it in window. How am I gonna capture this? Capture a specific window. That. I think that works. It does work. It does work. It does work. Okay. No, I don't want auto battle. All right. You center your name. Second. Yes. So Zach can say these. Make sure it stops before we leave it. So I kind of hope it snows forever. Remove my cursor out of the way. No, it wasn't on screen. Okay. That's too close, that's too close, that's too close. They're gonna put me straight into a battle. I don't know how to fight. X. Okay.
Get away, you freaks! I'll kill you all! You okay?
I think so. I'm sorry. It'll stop in a second.
Oh no.
But what about those monsters? Are they gonna come back for me?
Don't worry, Yona. I won't let those things anywhere near you. Sit tight. I'm gonna go see if I can find something to eat. Oh, and Yona.
Yeah?
Don't touch that book. Not ever. Got it?
Got it.
Things are there. They just keep coming. I won't let you lay a finger on Yona.
Oh, he got bobbed. My cursor is just on the screen right now. There we go.
More power. I need to protect Yona.
Touch the book. He touched the book.
Stay away from my sister.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. For Dark Blast.
Ah,
Or dark execution. You can throw those dark lamps. How long is this fight scene?
Yoda!
Oh. 8. In fighting large enemies, attack age will often appear on specific parts of the body, which those parts within the time limit to defeat the enemy. What do you mean, destroy? Level 30.
Yona, talk to me.
It's okay. I'm fine. What about you?
Those guys were nothing.
Okay, good. Hey, by the way, look at this. I found it while you were gone.
Uh-oh.
Is that a cookie?
A cookie.
Here. We can split it.
No, you take it.
No, you need to eat too.
Fine. I'll take the small half.
No. Come on. You need to keep up your streak.
Oh no.
Yona. Yona.
Oh no. I'm sorry. I dropped the cookie. I didn't mean to.
Bro, his sister is dying.
We need help. Please, somebody, we need help. Help us!
The game's graphics look so good.
Oh, Yona.
Let me look at chat now. Make you mod this dude. 1,412 years later. What do you mean? How old are you? It's been 1,000 years.
I'm heading out.
Why are you still alive?
Can I come with you today?
Better not. I'm probably going hunting.
Okay.
But I'll bring you back a book from the library, okay?
Yay! Thanks!
I'll see you later. Try and get some rest.
That's what you've been saying the past 1,000 years, huh?
Love you.
Alright, what we got here? Medicinal herb. That's some gold.
I should go to the library and see what Popola's up to.
Okay, what is this sensitivity? Where's the settings right here? Yeah, okay. Mailboxes. I don't have the book.
Hey, come on. Let's play.
Sorry, I've got work to do. Maybe next time.
Oh, this is my village. I got a village. Faster by doing this. Giant doors. December 1st, Popola sent me a new book about a great tree. I really hope it. Okay. I guess I go in here. Yep, there she is.
Good morning. How's Yona doing today?
Her cough's still pretty bad.
That's worrisome.
I know. I keep hoping she'll at least get a little better, but I don't know. I feel like I'm failing her.
Oh, stop that. You're the finest brother a girl could hope to have. Anyway, I was hoping you might take care of this for me. I got a request from someone in the shopping district. They need you to get some mutton from the northern plains.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Since you're going to the plains, let me give you a map. Trust me, it'll come in handy.
Northern plains map.
Oh, and one more thing. Would you mind purchasing 3 medicinal herbs from the client while you're at it? I used my last one earlier. Here's some money.
1,000.
Popola, this is way too much.
Well then, buy some for Yona while you're at it.
You don't have to.
It's okay. Really.
Thanks, Popola. For everything.
What's this all about?
Just the way you and the other villagers always take care of us. We really appreciate it, is all.
Think nothing of it. People need to look out for each other, right? Besides, everyone here wants to see Yona healthy and happy. So hang in there, okay?
I will.
Wait a minute. Why is she here? That's not her, is it?
Yona?
It is her.
Yona, you're supposed to be in bed. See, now your ribbon's all undone.
I'm sorry. I just thought I'd see if the library had any books about how to cure my sickness.
Yona, look, don't worry. You're gonna be fine. You just need to eat and rest. If you take good care of yourself, you'll get better.
You really think so?
I know so. Anyway, I've got work to do, so I need you to head home. Deal?
Deal.
Bro, why was she looking for a book to clear my sickness?
People say the world is dying, Populations continue to fall, while plague and disease run rampant. If that wasn't enough, monsters called Shades now roam the land as well, threatening our very lives. But I can't let any of that distract me. My sister is sick, and my only goal is to ensure that the two of us survive.
Survive? You've been alive for over 1,000 years. Pair of kids, you're basically adults. You're basically elders. I'm still not off this. You've been alive for like 1,000 years now. Hello? Devil in public, I can see you. Keep me company, guys. They even sing a song with me. It was really great. I need to practice so I can sing the second when he gets back. Oh, that was Yona's diary, I'm guessing. Oh, hold up, the music. It's already on max. Okay, now it's playing the music when it's in the background. They just called all the animals to area. Oh, damn. Come back here. Think you can leave the area? Nah. Give me your loot. Peter is about to get on my ass now.
This mutton back to the village.
Nah, give me a little more. That's where everybody line up. I hate sheep, man. But I do like mutton. Mutton do be hitting different, though.
Damn. What are Shades doing so close to town?
Level up. I'm level 2. I thought I was just level like 30 or something.
Can't even go hunting in peace anymore. Time to get this meat to the shopkeeper.
Who was the shopkeeper again? Okay, I just follow the giant X on the map. This game is really cool. Really good looking as well. Stop shop, keep
that mutton you wanted.
Oh, thank you. You wouldn't believe how popular this stuff has been lately. Oh, and this isn't much, but I'd like you to have it. And tell Popola I said thanks, okay?
You got it. I think Popola wanted 3 medicinal herbs.
Make sure you stock up.
3, but I'll buy. Yeah. I made him broke.
Come back anytime.
I was about to kill that cat. Pablo sent me a new book about a great big tree. I really hope it has a happy ending, nothing to do with a sad tree.
I delivered the mutton. Oh, and here's your herbs.
Great. That should help with the food shortage. And thanks for the herbs, too. That's all for today. You should hurry back to Yona.
Thanks.
Hurry back to Yona, okay?
Thanks.
Homie just dashed in midair. Do a little mailbox save. That's also a mailbox.
Welcome home. How'd it go today? Anything exciting happen?
I got hit by a sheep.
Because I just stayed here all day like you told me to. I tried reading books, but I finished all of them. So if you have any fun stories, you should tell me.
Well, Popola told me about a legendary flower called a lunar tear. Have you heard of it?
That's a silly name.
I guess. But people say finding one will make you rich beyond your wildest dreams. If I ever found one, I'd buy you so many cookies your stomach would hurt.
She's already sick. Why would you do that?
Would a tear make me better?
Sure. With that kind of money, we could buy the best medicine around. The kind that'll cure anything.
You're getting her hopes up.
Yona? What's wrong?
You made her sad.
It's nothing. Good night.
That's like 12. It's like 1. The sun is still out. You're going to sleep? Okay. The next morning.
Okay, I'm off to Populous. See you later. And please stay out of trouble today, okay?
Okay. The lunar tear.
I don't understand those stairs. I gotta learn how to make awesome food for Zeke, and I better start working on a new secret recipe. Wasn't it just December? In the last log, it was December 1st. Now it's February 4th. I swear these time skips.
Popola? Need a hand with anything?
I do have something, but I don't know. It's going to be a bit of an ordeal.
I'm sure I can handle it.
Aren't you confident? Well, you know the little wooden bridge out in the northern plains, right?
The one where the pillars all rotted out?
Exactly. We had a team of carpenters working on it, but they were attacked by shades.
Wait, really? But it's so sunny there.
Yes, I know. Apparently, it was overcast that day, and the shades caught them off guard. One of the carpenters was seriously injured, but they can't move him so long as the shades are there.
I'll go take him out.
If you're up for it. It could be really dangerous.
I'll be fine, Popola. I've been training every day. I'm as strong as anyone in the village. Heck, I killed a bunch of shades by the village gate just yesterday.
Oh? That's a bit disconcerting. Anyway, are you sure you want to take this job?
Yep, I got this. Okay, that's all of them. That should take care of the shades for a while.
you're back.
Hey, Popola.
Did everything go all right? Were you hurt?
I'm fine.
Oh, thank goodness. I was so worried. I felt like I sent you into a really dangerous situation, and if something had...
Popola, look at me. I'm fine.
I know, it's just... I'm just relieved is all. Oh, here. Those carpenters left some money for you.
Wow, thanks.
Go buy something nice for Yona, okay?
Another 1,000.
Oh, speaking of Yona, she came by this afternoon.
I told her to stay.
What? She was supposed to stay home.
That's what I'm saying.
I think it's okay. She just wanted to ask me a question.
About what?
She was asking about the outside world.
You mean outside the village?
Exactly. She seemed excited, too. Poor thing was talking a mile a minute.
She's probably been getting nutty ideas from some book again.
Don't worry. I made sure to remind her she isn't allowed beyond the gates.
Thanks.
But she was worried about you. So you'd better hurry home.
Yeah, I will. Thanks again.
Watch when I go home. She's not gonna be there. I'm calling it. I called it.
Yona? Where'd she go? Maybe she's still at the library.
Something glowing over here. Berries.
Doesn't look like she's here. I'd better go ask Paul.
Popola.
Hey, Popola, I can't find Yona.
Really?
You have any idea where she might be?
She stopped by earlier today, but that was a while ago.
Did she say anything?
She just asked if I knew where lunar tears grow. She's so cute. I told her how they used to grow around the Lost Shrine long ago.
She probably went to the Lost Shrine.
Why is Yona asking about lunar tears? Oh, crap.
What's wrong?
Yesterday, I told her that story about how lunar tears can make you rich.
Oh.
Then we got to talking about how we could use the money to buy medicine to make her better.
You don't think she...
I think that's exactly what she did. I have to go find... What's the fastest way to the Lost Shrine?
Through the Eastern Gate.
Got it. Thanks.
Did I not call it? I'm pretty sure I called it.
I have to get to the Eastern Gate.
Where's the Eastern Gate? Eastern Gate's down there. The music done stopped. There ain't no music no more. Let me out.
What's that?
Yona's ribbon.
I can't believe this. She really went to the Lost Shrine.
And the guards did nothing about it? There's literally two guards standing outside. Come on now. Bro, the graphics are so good looking.
Look at this rock slide. There's no way Yona could have made it past here.
Unless
maybe she found some other way in.
Hey, yo. That's sick. I was really tempted to just jump off there. Okay, that's where the rock slide was at. This is so cool.
Coming, Yona.
What's this? Bronze key. Well, I can only actually hold 10. No, I can't go that way, so I'm gonna have to go around. Or that's what I thought, I was gonna have to go around. Yeah, that's right, you need a map of this place. There's a door here, so, oh yeah, I set the key.
There are shades here too? She'll never make it out of here. Thank you.
Ooh, hit him with a combo sequence. What's up with all these boxes? One-handed sword, Nirvana dagger. Use that Nier Automata sword really quick. We don't keep going around. I gotta go through all these doors. Alright, there's no way I was able to time that. That was just weird.
Thank you.
Looks like you can get outside from here.
Oh yeah, looks like you can get outside from there. It looks like I'm gonna have to open up these doors anyway. So I might as well open up these doors. What's up in here? Is that a dead end? There's no point in coming back here. Double jump. But I literally double jumped. Hey yo, does that mean Yoda can double jump? Antidote or weed cures poison. Is it just theirs?
That ladder's broken. I could probably.
Okay, moving boxes, that's understandable. This music. Don't hurt yourself now. Is that the book?
I don't have time for this. I have to save Yona.
Let's see, it's for the blocks of progress.
Give her back.
Get out of my way! Give me-
my sister back!
Oh.
The love of all that is holy, would you please stop pounding me?
Then move! Yoda!
By the heavens, I have never been treated in such a manner. I am a being of incalculable... You stand in the presence of ancient wisdom. I will grant you one final chance. Bow your head and accept my power. Or go it alone and fail.
There. So how do we save Yoda?
Once I destroy these shades, the magic barrier preventing your passage should simply disappear.
You can really do that?
I am Grimoire Vice. My very name brings kingdoms to their knees.
Then do it already, Vice!
You will refer to me by my full and proper name.
Just keep coming.
You should not have turned your blades on me, foul creatures. With a single word, I, Grimoire Vice, shatter the very universe itself. Now, prepare to...
Oh dear?
It seems that the frantic bludgeoning you gave me earlier has caused my memory to escape me.
Are you for real? You are not nearly as helpful as you claim to be. Did you just suck the blood out of those things?
Blood is soundless. Words are words, and words are power.
Okay.
Is this a memory?
You all right, Vice? Hang in there.
It would seem I can regain my powers by defeating these monsters.
Is this magic?
Magic indeed. This is the true power of Grimoire Vice.
Hold on, Yoda. I'm coming. Is that all of them?
Uh-oh.
Is going to be more difficult than I first envisioned. Look how these foolish creatures charge heedlessly into battle. Still, dealing with both of them at once may prove to be a daunting task. It's a defensive barrier.
That sounds bad.
Enemies with such barriers are impervious to both weapons and magic.
Like I said, bad.
That said, the enemy cannot move so long as the barrier is in place. Focus your attacks on the other. Stay calm. The man who keeps his head in a fight is the one who emerges victorious.
They changed again? Moving statues? Really?
It is all too real, lad. Keep your sword high. Now, put it out of its misery. It off.
I've got my hands full just dodging. Is this more of your power?
It would seem so.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Chance, attack with all your might.
Yo. Dude's like, oh, you killed my friend. No.
They are not but a horde of faceless minions. Swat them aside. Focus on the small ones first. Anger is but a form of negative energy. Nothing to fear. This one excels at close combat. Keep your distance.
Time to strike from afar, then. Yona!
I didn't mean to. I just wanted to help.
I'm the one who's sorry. You must have been scared out of your mind. Are you okay?
Ooh.
Perhaps we'd best depart, hmm?
The shrine's about to collapse. Come on, Yona. Let's go.
And the shrine is destroyed.
You're faster than I thought.
I tried. I really did. But I couldn't find a lunar tear. And I'm so sorry. I just wanted to make you rich and get rid of this disease. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about...
Oh.
Yona, what's going on?
Yo.
She has the black scroll.
Yeah.
When did this happen?
The weird coughing started about a month or so ago.
The disease curses the afflicted with strange runic symbols that gradually spread over the entire body. And I fear it is fatal.
Yeah, I know. Oh, Yona.
Come. It's best to let her sleep. Come.
Yeah, okay.
This is so unfair. Yona hasn't done anything. Why do terrible things keep happening to us?
I would gladly help the lass had I the means to do so.
I don't feel like talking right now. She's just a little kid. She doesn't deserve this.
Oh, you're back. I was worried about you. I heard you went through the Eastern Gate and... Wait, is that a book?
Yeah, it's...
Now see here. I am Grimoire Vice, and you will treat me with the proper respect.
Wait. Your Grimoire Vice? Oh, that is so cool.
Hold on, what? You know him?
Of course. He's the white book I was just singing about.
He's in your song?
Yeah, the Song of the Ancients. It's an old tune that's been passed down through generations of villagers. It's in a forgotten language, so I doubt you could make much sense out of it.
Do you know what it means?
Well, it's not like I studied it or anything, but I can tell you bits and pieces. There's this terrible black book that shows up and starts spreading disease all over the place. But then this white book appears and saves the world and everyone's happy. You know how it goes. What is it?
It's nothing. So how exactly does this white book save the world?
It's just a song, yeah? I don't really know the details.
Oh.
Aw, don't be sad. Look, why don't you go ask Popola? She's got a big brain, maybe she knows something.
That's a good idea. Thanks. A white book, a black book, and disease.
Is something the matter?
No, I was just thinking.
Heard about Yona. I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry.
Well, maybe you can help. What do you know about the song that Devilo was singing?
Wait, is that Grimoire Vice?
You know Vice?
Finally. Someone who appreciates quality when they see it.
Yes, well, the Song of the Ancients. Let's see. When the great black book Grimoire Noir brings calamity upon the world. The white book, Grimoire Vice, will appear with his sealed verses. He He will then use them to vanquish Grimoire Noir and purge the calamity he wrought. Or so the legend goes.
What's a sealed verse?
No such records remain, so I can't say for sure. But they seem to resemble some form of magic.
Magic. That's it.
What is?
So the song says Grimoire Vice purchased the world of this calamity, right? And he does so using these sealed verses.
Oh, and you believe the matter I infused in the shrine is one of these sealed verses?
Exactly, Vice. With your power, we can cure Yona.
Guys, don't get too excited. This is just some old legend.
Hey, Vice was just some old legend yesterday, but here he is. And if he's real, the rest of it must be too. He can cure the Black Scrawl. I know he can.
Do we know anything regarding the whereabouts of this Grimoire Noir?
No.
Sorry, but there's nothing about that in any of the records. All I can say for sure is that there are a number of sealed verses out there.
Also, it appears the shades you fight and these verses are intrinsically linked.
Then we'll go kill every shade we can find.
No, that's far too dangerous.
What an absurdly reckless plan.
So I should just sit around and do nothing while Yona suffers? I don't think so.
But, well, it's clear I won't be able to talk you out of this, so... I've heard the shades are gathering near a village called the Eyrie. It's past the bridge on the northern plains. They should be done with the repairs by now. I marked it on your map for you. Maybe you could find one of the sealed verses there.
Maybe.
Once you arrive, be sure to speak to the village chief. He lives in the house up on the highest point in the Eyrie.
Got it.
And be careful.
Visiting Popola again today?
I must say, that Song of the Ancients is a rather catchy number. I can see why the bards kept it alive through the eons.
Yeah, it's a real toe tapper. Wait, do you even have toes?
Do you even have toes?
Save Yona, Vice. Heck, maybe you can save the whole world.
Can I, though? I wonder.
I guess I won't use you for kindling after all.
You really should treat omnipotent magical beings with more respect.
Word obtained. Obtained the word lug. Hello? Did the game freeze?
It's a wild boar.
Have you the skill to hunt one of those down?
I don't know. They look pretty strong.
That thing almost took out all my HP.
This is impossible.
Yeah, we killed it, finally. After like a 50 hit combo. A nice little area.
It appears to be deserted.
Hey yo, this place. I hope I don't fall.
Thank you.
This is a weird place for a village.
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
Been live for an hour and 30 minutes. Okay, let me just okay. How do you leave? I don't know how you leave.
On mind's eye. Mind's eye and the priestess, okay.
Bye-bye.
Oh no.